Hello everyone, in this video we have one trapezoid. These two sides are given 2x and here is given x, and then this part is 1 unit, here is 2 units, and then this part is given 3 units. And the area of this trapezoid is x. Okay. First step, we know that the area of trapezoid equal 1/2 times base 1 plus base 2 times height, right? So base 1 equals x and base 2 equals 2x, and then height equal 2x, right? These are again, so the area of trapezoid equal 3x squared. That means if we can calculate value of x, we get the trapezoid area. So let's call here alpha and theta. Here I'm going to represent with beta. Notice that theta plus beta equal 90 degrees, right? And then if we move this triangle under the trapezoid like this, here is theta and here is 2, here is alpha, and here is 1 unit. Therefore, triangle ABE and triangle, let's call here K, triangle BKC are congruent, right? And then, if we connect E and K point like this, if you focus on triangle BAK, this triangle is an isosceles right triangle. So BE must be equal BK. That means angle BKE and angle BEK must be equal 45 degrees, right? Okay. And then if there's a 2 unit opposite of the 45 degrees, opposite of the 90 degrees, here must be equal to root 2. And if you focus on triangle EKC, notice that here must be equal 90 degrees, right? Why? Because notice that the sum of the squares of sides AK and KC is equal to squares of side EC. So angle EKC must be equal 90 degrees. Notice that angle BKC equal 145 degrees. We know that these two triangles are congruent. That means angle AEB must be equal 145 degrees. And then if we focus on triangle AEB, if we apply cosine rule for this triangle, we get the value of x, right? So 2x whole squared equal 1 squared plus 2 squared minus 2 times 1 times 2 times cosine 135 degrees, right? We know that cosine 135 degrees equals minus cosine 45. That means cosine 135 degrees equals minus root 2 over 2. Therefore, for x squared equals 1 plus 4 minus 4 times minus root 2 over 2. So for x squared equals 5, let's simplify. So plus 2 root 2. That means x squared equals 5 plus 2 root 2 over 4. Right? We know that the area of the trapezoid equal 3x squared, right? So times x squared equals 5 plus 2 root 2 over 4. That means the area of the trapezoid equals 15 plus 6 root 2 over 4 unit squared. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.